Alberto, I think I might have seen my parents.
No way. I told you, they're not coming here.
But what if they did? They're gonna send me to the deep.
Listen, relax. It's never gonna happen.
All right, boys. Pretty good today, but let's talk technique.
Hey, ragazzi. I need some help with the nets. Yo, the big strong one. Andiamo.
I'll be right back.
Hey, we're gonna win. And you'll get your Vespa. Why do you want a Vespa, Ken?
Oh, because it'll be amazing. Every day, me and Alberto are gonna ride someplace new. And every night, we'll sleep under the fish.
The fish?
Good.
How about you? What'll you do when you win?
Oh, I'll get up in front of everyone and say, "Told you I'd win."
Yeah. And then what?
Well, that's it. Look, during school, I live with my mom, my Janva. And every summer I come here, and everyone thinks I'm just some weird kid who doesn't belong.
I think I know how you feel.
Right? That's why we gotta win. The town will cheer our names, and Ercole's life will be ruined! Sorry. Too much. My mom says sometimes I'm too much.
No way. Not for me.
You know those aren't fish, right?
Of course they are. Alberto told me all about it.
Come with me. Bernardi lets me use it. It makes faraway things seem close. Look. Ooh. See any fish?
Then what are all those?
Stars, like the sun. Giant raging balls of fire.
So Alberto's wrong.
And stars are circled by planets. Look. That's Saturno. It's my favorite. It's the lightest of the planets. They say if there was an ocean big enough to hold it, it would float in it.
Whoa.
Come on, Luca!
See, like even bigger than Porto Rosso?
Like Genova. Literally 20 times bigger.
And we're all on a big round rock, floating around a star in the solar system?
So cool, right?
And is there anything beyond the solar system?
Only a galaxy full of solar systems.
Then what?
A universe full of galaxies.
And then...